everyone. Today is Dr. Seuss's birthday. It's the second day of March for me. If you're somewhere else in Korea, that's not in Korea, it'll still be like Thursday or a different day than I am on. Because it's Friday for me. It's almost the weekend. And I really love this. And you know I have these in my hands. You know why I have these in my hands? Because it's Dr. Seuss's birthday. I got this for my school. I made these at my house. And I did so much fun stuff at school today. And it was the best. I'm 7 years old. My name is Clara Louise Park. And I'm going to read 10 Apples Up on Top by Dr. Seuss. One apple up on top. See, he's like, ooh, I have an apple on top of my head. Two apples up on top. Whoa, I can do more. Look, I can do it too. Look, see, I can do three. Three, three, I see, I see. You can do three, but I can do more. You have three, but I have four. You see now, I can hop with four apples up on top. You see how they try to make rhyming words? And it's really cool. I really like how he learned that he can make rhyming words. If you get a brain and you're like, oh, I have a smarter brain now. I know that this hop. Those are rhyming words. Some of them you can make them like nonsense words, but they're still rhyming words. And I can hop up on a tree with four apples up on me. Look here, you two. See here, you two can get. I can get five on top. Can you? I am so good, I will not stop. Five, now six, now seven on top. Seven apples up on top. I am so good, they will not drop. Five, six, seven, fun, fun, fun. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. But see, we are as good as you. Look now, we have seven too. And now here, eight. Eight on top. Eight apples up. Not one will drop. Eight, eight. And we can skate. Look now. We can skate with eight. But I can do nine. And hop and drink. You cannot do this, I think. We can do it too. See here, we are as good as you. We all are very good, I think. With nine, we all can hop and drink. Nine is very good, but then come on and we will make it 10. Look, 10 apples up on top. We are not going to let them drop. Look out, look out. I see a mop. I will make the apples fall. Get out, get out. You, one and all. Come on. Come down this hall. We must not let our apples fall. Out of our way. apples drop. This is not good. What will we do? They want to get our apples too. They will get them if we let them. Come, we cannot let them get them. Look out! The mob! The mob! The mob! You cannot stop our apple fun. Our apples will not drop, not one. Come on, come on, come on, come all. We have to make the apples fall. They must not get our apples down. Come on, come on, get out of town. Apples, apples up on top. All of this must stop, stop, stop. Now all our fun is going to stop. Our apples are going to drop. Pew! Splash! Kapew! Look, 10 apples on us all. What fun! We will not let them fall. The end. I hope you really like this book. And I really like to read books. Sometimes I can make silly voices like, "Hello, my name is Bear." And I really loved this Dr. Seuss Day. And if you have this book, you can read it with me. And you can go to Kristen Park's website on YouTube and you can watch all of her videos I've made. And I've been drawing videos, bedtime stories, so much fun. Bye!